Alright, thank you very much. BLF728S.
It is 4:08 p.m. Wednesday, August 7th, 2024. But for BLF728, she says she has the 114 in the lead. We see this train right now coming across Michigan Street. Here we go. Sail Princess. 114, Sail Princess, and the 105 at track speed. Oh, taking it toward St. Lucie and Fort Pierce. 725 has crossed to the north. 728 now to the south. We will see the 206 afternoon train. We'll also see the 920 local coming back to Fort Pierce. Stay with us. Double check time. 4:09 p.m. Wednesday, August 7th, 2024. That's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.